No, no. Come wider!
That's the biggest I've ever fucking been seen.
Go, Wes!
Dan, get inside him while you're in.
Finish, finish!
Oh my god.
It's in.
Oh my god.
Yes, sir. Well done, mate. Well done. Did you get that leg?
Yep, yep.
Get in front of him, Dan! Get on the edge, Cal, get on the edge!
Gav, sit. Oh, yes, Gav, well played! Ricky, that's great stuff!
Gav!
What a Wes!
Lovely damage,
set free of points. Get him out, Gav, get him out! Get him out, Rob out!
Ah!
Well, that's what they all come here to see, isn't it?
What a way!
Exactly!
David's happy.
Thank you.
Ball's gone back to the Sheffield United goalkeeper. He's kicked it straight against Pukki, and Norwich have scored out of nothing. What a nightmare for the stand-in Sheffield United goalkeeper Adam Davis. The ball was played back to him. Norwich City have gone 2-0 up, and it's Teemu Pukki with his second of the game. A long ball through the middle. Pukki out-muscling Egan, the defender, getting the shot across the goalkeeper. Here's Baldock on the right. Baldock plays it into the penalty area. Henley can't get there. Sharp in the penalty area. Turns, shoots, and the ball's going to run here for Sheffield United to pull one back. Norwich couldn't deal with the ball into the penalty area. Their reaction will tell you that Ollie McCormick...